appropriate and proud of it. You know, the question here is 1,000 feet. 1,000 feet. Now, when you think about that, 1,000 sounds like a lot, doesn't it? Especially when you say 1,000 and then 1 mile. If you walk up in a club and a guy had a couple of beers and you said, quick, 1 mile or 1,000, he gonna say 1,000. But 1,000, 1 mile equals what, 5,280 feet over 5,000 feet. Okay? 1 mile is over 5,000 feet. And you're talking about 1,000 feet. That's less than a quarter of a mile. And then I went down there last week. Make it closer. And well, I went down there last week, and somebody said 85 feet. Can you imagine that? You all heard it, didn't you? Somebody was talking about 85 feet. That's less than from here to the end of the gymnasium now. My goodness, 85 feet. Mm. That just goes to show how little they think of this community and the people out here. Disregard, total disregard. And that's what this is right here, a continuation of more of the same. And that's why the people don't want it, they're going to continue to reject it. Now, Mary Louise just recently read you the article out of Atlanta. She had to go, it took about 2 weeks to find that article. Because, you know what? In that article, who are you talking to? Who are you addressing that information to? You said you've been safe for 100 years. Lanyap is a good paper. Folks out here don't read Lanyap. You are talking to the people out here, but in the article you were, giving the impression that you care. You don't really care. If you care when you brought that pipeline through the school system, instead of writing a one-time check for $100,000, you would write a check for $100,000 each and every year that that pipe is under the school system. Under the school, because you're making money each and every day off that oil running through the schoolyard. Hmm. But you don't care. No, you don't care. You can give the impression that you care, but you don't care. And when you put that, ad in the lanyard, you don't care about the people. They don't read the lanyard. What you read here? You read the Beacon. The Beacon's been out here for 50, 60, 70 years. Stepping Out News is another progressive newspaper that you could put the article in. People out here reading Stepping Out News. But you know what? It's not only the information you don't care about, but pray tell, if you put that information in those two newspapers, you have to give them the money. And by God, you don't want to do that, do you? Because that would be helping the community. And that's what you say you're doing, you're helping the community. You're not helping the community, you're helping yourself. You're taking from the community, each and every time. And so if you ask me, I would have told you, put it in the Beacon or put it in the Stepping Out News, because that's what people out here read, they may read that information. I would give you that information free. I wouldn't have sold it to you. So if you really care about this community, do the right thing. Do the right thing. Take those tanks and everything else somewhere else, because this community, we really can't afford it. You see the old people in here? There are the young babies around here too. They don't need that threat hanging over their head. They don't need the fumes coming out every night. You ride with that to the pool of Chickasaw, you'll smell it. You ride across the African Town Bridge over here, you'll smell it. And we don't need that stuff right back here in the backyard coming over to our people all the time. I know my mama don't like it. My brother, he don't like it. None of these other people, they don't like it either. The people coming up here, they will appreciate you coming out here and listening to them. Because they'll tell you each and every time, my folks will tell you the truth. They don't bite their lips. Not at all. We don't want it. We don't need it. Mobile don't need it. You heard that? We get up and say it's a dying industry. It's all coming. They're trying to hang on. They're trying to hang on through Mobile. But we, you know, let's not let them do it. Not 1,000 feet, not 2,000 feet, not 3, not 4, not 5, not 10,000 feet to our homes and our school. Take that stuff away from here. Now, I'm through before I had planned on it, but it won't take me long to wrap up what I got to say. And I look at you and I talk to Keep Mobile Growing. Thanks for coming, but get the hell out of here.